What are the best and worst things about Sundance?
I like that.
I think being in an atmosphere where people are really serious about what they create is the best and the worst of it.
What are your inauguration plans?
I'm going to be here and flying home, and hopefully I'm going to catch some of the celebration at some point.